I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense." Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city.
Oh.
something up there. Now to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them. This codex details the archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Yeah.